a sports person can never be. Like
yes,
that. You I'm have a been sports a sports person, person. And I'm a, well, I mean, I like to laugh a lot.
Ji.
Yeah.
And you're talking about sports. Tere growing up years, which hockey, as you just mentioned, you know, was an important part of your growing up years in Delhi. Us to ilawa, tusi car rallies to, you participate in rallies. And let's talk about that. I mean, tere childhood, which shuru to tusi...
Yeah, actually, in my school, I remember my first cup I won. It was a high jump. I came third. Garmi ki chuttiyan jo hoti, Delhi mein hoti thi. Usme hockey ke lessons hue shuru. And my brother, he wanted me to be a hockey player because he used to play earlier for Delhi also he played. But uske baad he didn't continue much. But he said, Rama, so he used to take me to the Talcutora Garden.
Achha.
So I used to go and learn there,
Ji.
You know, my first hockey lessons. And when I was in my ninth standard, I think I played for Delhi State. I remember once I won a lot of prizes when I was in college and, you know, apne Air Chief Marshal Arjun Singh Ji, he was the chief guest.
Right.
And he came and that day we also won a Bhangra Championship. So we won that also.
Okay.
And I won 100 meters, I won 200 meters and I won high jump and long jump.
Oh, wow.
Aise matlab kafi sare prizes the, koi first the, koi second the. So when I kept on coming to receive the award, because he was giving the prizes, he said, जब मैं भंगड़ा का लेने आई रमा तुम सारे ले जाओगी आई स्टिल रिमेंबर बट इट वाज सो स्वीट इट वाज अमेजिंग मोमेंट फॉर मी
तो एक्टिंग द और एफटीआई द ये सफर किसने शुरू हुआ व्हाट एग्जैक्टली डिड यू हैव यू वांटेड टू बी अ लीड एक्टर इन हिंदी सिनेमा दैट्स व्हाट
यू डजंट वांट टू बी
या
एवरीबॉडी वांट्स टू बी अ लीड एक्टर ऑलवेज आई वेंट टू एफटीआई मतलब आई गॉट सेलेक्टेड when I filled up the form and gave my interviews and also for NST. Magar main kya FTI ye jaane film wal to yo janda rasta you know so yeah. I went there but my parents were not sending me
acha
I'm the youngest main apne kaaj se to choti magar sab keh rahe the bas select ho gayi na be happy but not going there
acha
ha so pehle 3 mahine jo course the saade se mainu nahi jaan deta So I said, okay, मैंने भी कुछ और नहीं करना. I want to go there.
अच्छा.
Yeah. So ultimately they said, okay, तो मैं कुछ छोड़ के आए, you know, like film and उसमें FTI पुणे में. मगर then they were very happy about it and they were very proud of me. Everybody in my family, even my, I'm happy that my father is no more, not even my mother now, but my father did see before he died my Chand Pradesi.
Yeah.
And he was very happy.
Very proud of you.
Very proud. And he was, he said, Rama. पंजाबी यू हैव स्पोकन
एक्सपीरियंस थोड़ा क्यों जा रहा एंड एज एन एक्टर थोड़े हिसाब नाल वो एक्सपीरियंस उन्हें थोड़ा किस तरह फाइन ट्यून किया
वी लर्न लॉट ऑफ थिंग्स वी हैड प्रैक्टिकल्स We have practicals about our acting class, even dance class we had, even there was a movement class where we make our body relaxed. So when you do different way aspect कर दे हो, So you are improving every day, but you must have in you also.
जी
वो तो होना चाहिए. अंदर तो आपके कोई कोई एक streak जो होएगी तो ही बाहर आएगी.
That madness, that passion, that obsession with it.
Absolutely. That's what I can say. It helps.
अच्छा जो तुसी उधर निकले FTI जो, then you headed straight to Bombay. तुसी सोच लिया सी कि हूँ मैं full time actor बनना है. की सी याद मांग कुछ.
मैं आई सी, मैं आई Bombay आई सी, मगर मैंने कुछ होया नहीं. Then I went back to Delhi.
अच्छा, how long did you stay in Bombay at that time?
Little bit.
एक दो साल?
No, एक दो साल भी नहीं.
अच्छा.
वो maybe एक दो साल yes, because I got modeling assignments.
Right.
For full 1 year.
जी.
I remember. So I was doing every month we were supposed to do, and that was my earning.
अच्छा.
And उधर लिए मैंने करता पैसा नहीं मंगाना पड़ा. So I was making money good for myself. There were some Shubh Lakshmi mills, and so we 12 people were you know from the institute, we were selected for that. सो हम सब जाते थे अलग अलग जगह पे शूटिंग करने के लिए लाइक कभी कौन सी स्टेट में एंड वी वर पेड फॉर इट एंड वी वर आल्सो पे गिवन क्लोथ्स एवरी मंथ ऑलमोस्ट 10 क्लोथ्स सो इट वाज प्रीटी गुड वेरी इंटरेस्टिंग एंड फॉर द फर्स्ट टाइम वी वर ट्रैवलिंग बाय प्लेन एंड गिविंग 5-star ट्रीटमेंट सो वी ऑल फीलिंग वेरी हैप्पी अबाउट इट या
कुछ होया नहीं डिड यू गिव इट अ गुड शॉट
इट डजंट हैपन जस्ट लाइक दैट इट मे हैपन विद सम पीपल बट आई वेंट बैक टू दिल्ली मगर देन व्हेन आई वाज इन दिल्ली आई गॉट अ कॉल
अच्छा
एंड माय फर्स्ट फिल्म आई गॉट इट विद बी आर इशारा
अच्छा
दैट वाज पल दो पल का साथ एंड
शेखर कपूर वाज योर हीरो
या सो देन आई केम बैक टू बॉम्बे सो दैट्स हाउ आई स्टार्टेड माय फर्स्ट फिल्म
जी
यू नो
रिस्पांस क्यों जैसी का उस नूम उस फिल्म नूम
it was nice but बट जब होर्डिंग्स लगे मेरे आई फेल्ट गुड अबाउट इट
अच्छा
माई फेस ऑन द बिग होर्डिंग्स सो आई मीन आई यूज टू गो अराउंड द सिटी टू लुक के कितने कितने लगे हैं मेरे होर्डिंग्स सो लेट मी गो सो इट वॉज अ ग्रेट फीलिंग अबाउट इट एंड पीपल लव्ड माई वर्क अगेन इट वॉज नॉट अ ग्रेट सक्सेस इट वॉज ओके इट वॉज फाइन फिल्म बट इट वॉज नॉट कि सुपर हिट हो गई फिल्म नहीं होया अगर सुपर हिट मेरी फिल्म ओदे बाद मैं चार फिल्म और की थी बट मेरी सुपर हिट पहली फिल्म हुई वो पंजाबी चन प्रदेश दैट वॉज अ सुपर हिट फिल्म बाकी हुई देन आई डिड टैक्सी टैक्सी विद अमोल पालेकर That also did well. Hmm. मगर चंद परदेसी was my amazingly hit film.
अच्छा.
All around the world.
अच्छा जो तुसी plan कर रहे सी कि मैं actor बनना है तो उधर पंजाबी सिनेमा तोरी list पर सीगा कि क्योंकि मतलब हिंदी सिनेमा which probably you know
I was doing that. The whole unit who was making the Punjab this film Chand Pardesi even that time they wanted to make first in Hindi
Achha.
And they thought okay let's make it in Punjab you know okay. how it is because it's a Punjabi subject. And the cameraman, the director, the screenplay writer, even editor, they were all from Pune Institute. Then jab producer ne pucha kaun heroine, so then probably they thought of me. So they came to me.
Yeah.
Maine kaha okay, maine kaha Punjabi, you know, like pehle beginning mein. So kehte karo, but the role was so good.
Yeah.
And ultimately, because I loved the story.
Yeah.
And I loved the character, so I wanted to do it, and I'm happy.
That you did it
because it is amazingly loved by
I think it still continues to be one of the highest points of your career you know you came packed with talent there's no doubt about that and you had all the right you had made the right moves you went to FTI so you know us tarah da background what do you think did not really work in your favor
after Chand Pardesi I left the film industry now you'll ask me why there was some personal reason I left I should not have I remember once Hrishikesh Mukherjee I worked with him also in a serial
acha
he asked me Rama what went wrong where is your own mistake isn't it Mega maybe it's my own mistake but you know what I think what has to happen it happens this is what we go with sometimes and then I started again with Nukkad because when I started again then I didn't know how to start log samajhte nahi ki Rama te kar nahi rahi film mein kaam nahi kar rahi where is she I said now eh dasna saryan ki main kar rahi hai I am around so I think TV is the best way and jab Nukkad aaya so everybody knew I'm there so more work was started coming
but that was mainly television and a bit of cinema maybe you did
I know because uske Nukkad ke baad I did almost 25 series you know but the thing is that work was coming and it was good work
yeah
and the films what were offered to me they were not good I didn't do it
yeah
so I wanted good
you've
work.
Chosen your work very carefully it seems
I wanted to enjoy my work
to see regret karde ho ke tusi jo vi personal reason si tusi chhadya aur vichon di
I don't regret I chose that way
yeah
you know and after that again when I left once again that time my mother fell sick And I left all my work and went to Delhi.
Achha.
So I was
You moved base too. Almost.
I was away for 10 months, 8 months, sometime aati thi, phir chali jaati thi. So usse kya tha, you can't work and not in the film industry. You have your own priorities sometimes in life. And I'm also happy that my mother was proud of me.
Yeah.
And I had to be there when she needed me.
Ji.
Today she is no more. But today at least I have no regrets. Ke aaj oh hai, nahi hai. मगर जदों सी एटलीस्ट मैं उन्हां दे कोल से सी
बिल्कुल
एंड आई एम वेरी इमोशनल दैट
जी जी
माय मदर फादर वाज
देयर इज ऑफ कोर्स मच मोर टू लाइफ आई एम श्योर देन जस्ट द प्रोफेशन दैट वी फॉलो यू नो इवन इफ इट्स अ पैशन
दिस इज आल्सो इंपॉर्टेंट मगर वेल समटाइम्स यू हैव टू लीव सर्टेन थिंग्स समटाइम्स
दैट टेक्स मी टू कार रैलिंग यू नो ओ की एस्पेक्ट है कार रैलिंग दा जो तुम्हें इतना इंटरेस्टिंग लगता है एंड तुसी की कीता है हाउ हैज द होल एक्सपीरियंस बीन एज अ कार रैलिस्ट
नुक्कर दे इन 86 मिड आई रिमेम्बर एक्चुअली आई मेट विद एन एक्सीडेंट
अच्छा
एंड आई वाज ऑन द बेड फॉर 3 मंथ्स आई मीन व्हिच मैं उठना शुरू हो गई थी 1 महीने के बाद बट आई वाज लिंपिंग एंड यू नो देयर वाज अ स्ट्राइक इन द फिल्म इंडस्ट्री देन एक ना अवार्ड फंक्शन होया दिल्ली च I remember, oh, award mein dita si Raj saab ne, Raj Kapoor ji ne.
Achha.
That was a beautiful moment for me.
Achha.
Because Raj saab ko pehli wari mein, unhan dekhi hoi si meri Chand Pardesi pehle.
Right.
He saw my Chand Pardesi 5 times.
Achha?
Yes.
I'm not surprised. It was a wonderful film.
Even Dutt saab, he said, mere ko na, matlab, Nargis ji ki performance yaad aagi. Ye next day, I was having 102 temperature.
Hmm.
And shooting the hai nahi si. I was in Delhi. Then there was an ad in the paper. Usse likha hoya si, there's a car rally and all that. But after my accident.
Achha.
And my car was newly done up.
And
I said, 30,000 lagaya si car de upar. So it was new car.
Yeah.
It was a Fiat car.
Yeah.
And te main kya navi navi gaddi bani hui hai hun. So usse likha si, it's a women's car rally. I said, chalo form bhar dete hain, dekhenge kya hota hai. So now I did not know how to do rally.
Yeah.
So I came back to Bombay. I was looking for who will be my
navigator.
Deepak Chopra, one of the very fine rally drivers in Bombay.
Achha.
So I met him. He said, you want to go in a rally? Maine kaha, yeah. Meri car hai rally ki, usko chala ke dikhao.
Achha.
Agar tum achhi chalaogi, then I'll tell you can go or not.
Achha.
To maine uski gaadi chalai. And I maine bahut achhi chalai. He said, okay Rama, you can go. I said, pakka kehte yes. So my first rally, I went Delhi, Agra, Delhi.
How do you feel jab aap rally kar rahe hote hain? Kya, what is it?
I don't know.
Hai kya hota hai uska?
Elated. You are on the wheel.
Yeah.
Hai na? Or wheel is under you.
Yeah.
And you are driving the way you want.
Ji.
You know? And it should be in your control.
Yeah.
I loved it when I was driving through the dirt tracks.
Toh tusi hale bhi rally karte ho fir?
Nahi, un kaafi saal ho gaye, because the reason is I have won 18 trophies.
Tode bhi highs aur lows rahe honge. You set out to be an actor. It didn't happen exactly the way you probably thought. But how have you come to terms with it? Because you seem to be in sync with whatever has come your way finally.
So nothing moves the way you plan.
Yeah.
Everything goes the way it goes.
Yeah.
I live today.
Ji.
And I want my today. Things don't happen the way you want it.
Mm-hmm.
But I'm a person who doesn't compromise with these things.
Do you miss anything in life?
Well, I don't know. Maybe I miss a lot of things. Aisa kuch nahi hai. I can't say I'm the happiest person in the world. Because a lot of people say, oh, we are on the top of the world. Ye kehne ki baatein hoti hain. Wo kehte hain na kya, hazaron khwahishein aisi ki har khwahish pe dam nikle. Bahut nikle mere arma, phir bhi bahut kam nikle. So it's like that.
आपकी तो ख्वाहिशें अभी बहुत सारी हैं. आप डायरेक्शन में जाना चाहती हैं और आप सीरियल से प्रोड्यूस कर ही चुके हैं. यू बीन टॉकिंग अबाउट डायरेक्शन एंड प्रोड्यूसिंग अ फिल्म नाउ.
आई वुड लाइक टू.
या
दैट वुड.
हैव यू थॉट अबाउट व्हाट काइंड ऑफ फिल्म यू वांट टू मेक?
अ गुड फिल्म, एंजॉयबल बाय द पीपल एंड ऑल्सो कमर्शियल.
ओके, फाइनली, यू नो, एवरी डे व्हाट इज इट दैट कीप्स यू गोइंग एंड कीप्स यू हैप्पी?
आई कीप मायसेल्फ हैप्पी.
या
एंड आई एम इन द फिल्म इंडस्ट्री, यस. And I may not be totally satisfied what I've done. But still I want to do more and more good work. And so I keep myself going. In Ekela cholo re, cholo, cholo, cholo. Bengali mein bolte na. Chalte rehna zaruri hai, zindagi. You have to keep walking.
Yes. Chalte rehna zaruri hai, and I'm sure you'll keep walking on roads which you choose, which keep you happy.
Thank you so much.
Dada, bahut bahut shukriya. Thank you so much.
Thank you so much.
Na manzil na kinara, sara safar bas agge vadhan da hai. Bina thake, bina apni pehchan nu khoye. Te eh hunar, Rama vich khoob hai aur hamesha rahega between us.